Thank you for watching Tips for Working Women. This will be a series of tips for women who work in organizations where men run it exclusively. Do not consider women as a valuable business partner. I've written a series of workbooks with all kinds of tips included because I'm feeling guilty. As a manager, I did not give full opportunity to women, and now I realize that women can do some jobs better than men. Here I am, smiling and happy now that my guilt has been relieved, and I've done all those things at the top of the chart, and also all the things on the following chart, including teaching management and communication courses at the University of Phoenix. Tip number one is have a career plan. Look at your organization chart and figure out a function that you really want to work in and pick out the exact position. And then figure out what you want to do to get there. Experience, education, whatever. And do it. Tip number two is don't use this phrase with men. Let's talk sounds like an old Joan Rivers kind of thing where she wants to talk about something frivolous. Better to say, can we discuss how to solve problem XYZ? If you're going to influence men in your organization, you've got to feel that your job that you have right now is meaningful. In fact, you should be excited about it so people can hear it in your voice. If you don't feel that way, go talk to others and ask about the future of the organization. And if you hear some excitement, then transfer that excitement to you. If you want more tips like these, there's several workbooks just full of these kind of tips. Go to the email address that is shown there, and you can order them. There are 6 workbooks available with all sorts of tips in there. And included is an application exercise where you can actually determine how you're going to use the tips. So go to the email address that you see there and order your workbooks right now. In fact, Program 1, Basic Principles for Influencing Men, is a great place to start. Good luck using your tips. Remember to practice with a male friend before you try them in the organization. Thanks again for watching.